Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Let them set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Have strength to recover.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Byron, how does this matchup require a...
And here comes Nitch.
Woo! Time to style and profile. And he chooses
the animal. Batista has been eliminated.
Submission there. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, right to the back.
See the trademark dominance of Triple H.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Elbow drop.
And Andre lining it up.
Supersized has elbow been drop. Eliminated.
To defeat the game.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Nasty knee.
With some attitude.
On the move.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. Hulk Hogan. The Ultimate Warrior. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
That superstar survived. This matchup is treacherous. Both.
Now with the teams.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on Clash.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Competitors out with that.
Catches the leg. Dragon screw.
That was mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
A competitor has been eliminated. United.
From Cedric. Did you hear that impact? Just beating that Joker.
Ouch. Really just laying it in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, did you hear the impact? Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check. A competitor has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
MVP and Cedric Alexander.
Overcoming all those superstars. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked on.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is.
This was his... Rulebook is nowhere to be seen.
First with a reverse STO. Serious jeopardy for Ray.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be...
Hung across the top rope.
It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
And that seemed like a... These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
On a stomp. And a foot just stomping down.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Lee heads up high. From the top. But he doesn't connect. You only got one. Emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
No other way. Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in.
Alexander Wolf has been eliminated.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs...
Trapping the arm. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
Power slam.
What a punch.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Here we go. This is going to be it. If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Walter just ended this.
But he better focus on the opposition.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Up and oh, what a gut buster. Oh, what a drop kick.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
only gonna get worse.
To Sister. Position to be caught in here. Oh!
Driven face first into the apron.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Barthel.
Yeah, Barthel needs to find that spark.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
My goodness! Oh.
And then look at that! Debilitating attack on the leg. Elbow drop.
Barthel escapes the attack.
Boom, what a kick. Now that'll do some serious damage.
The back position.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's in, under the ropes. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
And sent right into the corner.
Is this
this superstar planning now on the top rope, bringing their opponent with them, perched up high. This is hazardous. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Xander Wolf, Fabian Aichner, and Marcel Bartel, Imperium!
And what an uphill battle it was to...